You know what? We haven't done something in a while that I actually enjoy doing. So let's go find it, and we'll do what I think about doing. Something I used to do quite a bit. Figured, why not, you know? I'm dangerous, I'm just a little famous. I do have a new YouTube channel that I'm trying something out on. It's gonna be a shorts channel, but what it is it's me reading off Pokedex entries. Right now I have Bulbasaur and Ivysaur. Bulbasaur and Ivysaur. It's Pokedex King, but there's two channels. It's the newer one, so it'll have two Gastrodons as a profile picture. So if you guys want to check that out, that'd be great. Right now it's at 4 subscribers, even though I created it just last night, which is insane. But, yeah, it's gonna be just me talking about the Pokemon entries. Like, reading off Pokedex entries, and I'm gonna do it in order, all the way to the newest one, which I think is, like, number 1010. So, yeah. Thank you.
Tropius escaped. No one caught it.
Thank you.
A wild Caracosta appears catch it using. Poke catch, winners revealed in 9-0s. Caracosta escaped. No one caught it.